Hi, understand DevOps lifecycle, 7 phases in simple, easy words with a real-time example. Let's imagine my company has just received an exciting new project from a client to develop a Python-based AI chatbot for customer support. The chatbot needs to be intelligent, responsive, and reliable 24/7. To ensure rapid delivery, consistent updates, and high-quality performance, we will follow the DevOps lifecycle, which consists of 7 key phases. Let's walk through each phase using our chatbot project as an example. So the first phase is plan, project planning and requirements. First, we sit with the client to understand requirements. What kind of questions should the chatbot answer? Should it support text, voice, or both? Based on this, our team plans the project scope, tools and timeline. The next phase is develop. Coding begins. Next, the developers start writing the chatbot code in Python using tools like VS Code and Git. After that, we have the build, compiling and packaging phase. Once the code is ready, we build the application. For Python, we use custom scripts. This step ensures that the chatbot is packed, tested and ready for deployment. The next phase is test, that is automation testing. Before going live, we test the chatbot. PyTest for unit testing, Selenium for UI testing, Postman for API testing, SonarQube for code quality. And then we have the release, ready to deploy. Once testing passes, we move to the release phase. The chatbot is tagged with the version and the release is approved for production deployment. After that, we have deploy, that is go live. Now comes the exciting part, that is deployment. We deploy the chatbot on a cloud server like AWS EC2 using automation tools like Jenkins or Ansible. The chatbot is now live for users to interact with. And finally, we have operate and monitor. Even after going live, the work doesn't stop. We monitor the chatbot using tools like Prometheus or Grafana. If the server goes down or the chatbot gives wrong replies, alerts are triggered. Feedback is used to improve the chatbot continuously. That's how DevOps helps us plan, develop, test, release, deploy, and operate software quickly and reliably.